Personal foul on Martin. Second. Falls on Sider, her second. Thank you.
there's some outlets. You need to try to avoid corners. You don't want to get trapped in a corner. If you do, don't leave them alone and make those paths.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the launching pad for today's boys WIAA basketball matchup between the Vikings of Valders High School and your Cedar Grove Belgium Rockets. Cedar Grove Belgium High School, the Big East Conference, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, sexist, ethnic comments, or other intimidating or unsportsmanlike actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated, and there are grounds for removal from the site of the competition. Thank you. At this time, if you are able, we ask you please rise, remove your hats, and face the flag as we honor our country with the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant.
Cedar Grove Belgium Rockets. Number zero, a junior, Brody Halliman. Number one, a junior, Nolan Aponte. Number two, a senior, Matt Pfeiffer. Number four, a junior, Nate Gordon. And number 23, a sophomore, Colin Golke. The Rockets are coached by Jake Hawk, assisted by Jamie Biden, Weston Biden, and Matt Boswell. Providing athletic training coverage for tonight's game is Nate Zimmerman of Aurora Sports Health. Aurora Sports Health is the official medical provider of Rocket Athletics. Let's have a great game.
Thank you.
Checking into the lineup for the Rockets, number 11, Noah Lucas, and number 3, Carter Schmitz.
Thank you.
Oswald and Opie, checking in the Rockets, Allen and Piper. Checking in for the Rockets, and 14 here tonight.
Thank you.
Schneider, his first team seven. Into the lineup for the Rockets, number two, Pfeiffer, and number zero, Hellman.
Thank you.
three-point basket by Spindler. Fouls on Aponte, his third, team six. And for the Vikings, number three, Benning. And for the Rockets, number three, Smith. And number 11, Lukens. Thank you. Elza Zedek, the second, Team A. Thank you. Falls on room wall with his second team's head.
Oh, Thank you.
Called on Talbot, his first, team second.
Second team forward.
7. Seven. Vikings were 3-9.
Thank you. Thank you.
Into the lineup for the Rockets, number 14, Griffin Knight. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fisher is fourth. Thank you. Alphonse Cunninger is first. 30 seconds, time out. Okay.
Thank you.
unless I'm not in the lecture. Murder Play is happening at 7 p.m. It's only $5 per person in the newly remodeled middle school auditorium. Please check it out.
Thank you.